To do the professional bow hold for the cello and bass, we take our beginner bow hold and we want to move it down between the grip and the frog. Make sure your smile thumb is bent and curved. Place the nail of your thumb here. It might touch the hair of the bow. Drop your fingers down, making sure they're touching the bow on the first knuckles, and you have your professional bow hold.